can't do it alone.
Now, many of you don't know Grief Karga. And those that do fought against him when you rescued me from his ambush many cycles ago on the streets of Navarro. Since then, he's had a change of heart and has risked his life to save mine, as well as the foundling in my charge. I stand before you to petition an intervention to help rescue Navarro before it's too late. I am in no position to ask for any more of you. However, the enemy that decimated this very covert were Imperials, not Grief Karga's bounty hunters. Grief Karga is now a high magistrate and has offered me a tract of land on his independent world. Perhaps it is time for us to live in the light once again, on a planet where we are welcome, so our culture may flourish and our children can feel what it is to play in the sunlight.
Does anyone else wish to speak?
It's up to them now.
I do. I was there on Navarro that night. I fought against Grief Karga and his hunters. I saw my brothers and sisters fall at the hands of the Imperial butchers that hunted us in the sewers. I saw many die to save the life of this one tiny foundling. And now we are asked to sacrifice yet again. The question we should be asking ourselves is why? Why should we lay our lives down yet again? Because we are Mandalorians! I have had my disagreements with this man, but he risked his life to save my son. And Bo-Katan Kryze did not give up on my child's life, even when the rest of us did. These two are asking us to take up arms in the name of a brighter future. And I, for one, will take up arms to fight by their side. This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
We're not safe until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Sent to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
Here we come.
It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast. He's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast. Hear him roar, see him fall, but we're not coming home to.
If everyone acts as they should, we can use the element to surprise and defeat an enemy that outnumbers us. Pirate King Gorian Shard is captaining the Cumulus-class Corsair, carrying a complement of Snubfighters. It has aerial bombardment capabilities. The N1 will distract the Corsair and her Snubfighters as we drop in to liberate the planet below. Navarro is an independent planet, and no longer under Remnant Imperial or New Republic protection. But it's that very independence that makes it appealing for you to settle. You lived there once, hiding in the sewers. But now, you can be heroes.